Under the proposals that I recommended, no person would have to pay more than $750 a year for both hospital care and medical care. With that kind of protection, then nobody really has to fear all of their resources being depleted. I say frequently, and I mean it, there's no reason why somebody should go broke just to get well.
A sensitive man, President Ford.